हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू दी क्लास 8. सो वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द रैशनल नंबर्स. सो इन द रैशनल नंबर्स वी हैव स्टार्टेड विद द डेफिनेशन ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स. द नंबर्स एक्सप्रेस इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पी बाय क्यू, वेयर पी एंड क्यू आर इंटीजर्स एंड क्यू इज नॉट इक्वल्स टू जीरो. एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव स्टडीड द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एडिशन. इन द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ एडिशन वी हैव स्टडीड द फोर प्रॉपर्टीज, दैट इज क्लोजर प्रॉपर्टी, associative property, commutative property. So all these property are studied, and also you have learned what you mean by the additive identity and what you mean by the additive inverse. So now in this video you are going to study the distributive property of over addition, that is distributive of multiplication of multiplication, distributive of multiplication over addition of four rational number, over addition for rational numbers. So in this video you are going to study the distributive of multiplication over addition for rational numbers. So what do you mean by this? For any three rational numbers, that is a by b, comma c by d, comma and e by f are three rational numbers. For any three rational numbers, that is a by b, comma c by d and e by f, that is a by b into c by d plus of e by f is equals to, that is a by b into c by d plus of a by b into e by f. So this is all our concept, that is distributive of multiplication over addition for rational numbers. For any three rational numbers, that is a by b, comma c by d and e by f. So this is the property, that is a by b into bracket c by d plus of e by f. First you multiply a by b into c by d plus second one plus operation as it is a by b into e by f. So see here, a by b into c by d plus of a by b into e by f. So this is the distributive of multiplication over addition for rational numbers. Similarly for subtraction, just we have to change the sign. What you have to write? For any three rational numbers a by b, comma c by d and e by f, that is I can write this is for addition. For subtraction, same, just we have to change the operation a by b into, so this into sign you have to keep as it is, a by b into c by d minus of e by f, which is equals to a by b into c by d minus of a by b into e by f. So this is the subtraction operation. So for addition, distributive of multiplication over addition of our rational numbers, you have to take this equation and you have to solve. And distributive of multiplication over subtraction for rational numbers, you have to solve a by b into c by d minus of e by f, a by b into c by d. Operation is subtraction, a by b into e by f. By solving the example, I will come to know, so is it satisfied for distributive property of multiplication or addition or subtraction for rational numbers. So by solving the example, we'll come to know, is it distributive property satisfying for addition and subtraction? Okay, so I choose example number one. I solve one example, that is a by b is equals to 2 by 3. Next, c by d, which is equals to -4 by 5, and e by f, which is equals to 7 by 5. So this is an example. Okay, so see here, first we will solve for addition, that is a by b into, that is c by d plus of e by f. So a by b into c by d plus of e by f, which is equals to, I can write a by b into c by d plus of a by b into c by f. So what I write here, so a by b is here, I got a by b as 2 by 3. So I just put from here in this equation, which is equals to, that is 2 by 3 into c by d is, that is -4 by 5 into e by f, which is equals to 7 by 5, which is equals to, again you multiply, 2 by 3 into -4 by 5 plus 2 by 3 into 7 by 5. So just see here what I done, 2 by 3 into -4 by 5, 2 by 3 into 7 by 5. So just solve this, 4 2s are 8, that is -8, 5 3s are 15, just multiply, 2 4s are 8 plus into minus is minus, 5 3s are 15 plus 7 2s are 14 and 5 3s are 15. Okay, so now see, both the denominators are same. If both the denominators are same, just we have to make use of LCM. So that is, which is equals to, I got this as 15, so that is -8 plus of 14. So what I will get, so 14 minus 8, which is equals to 6, is 6 by 15. So 6 by 15 you get the required answer. Okay, so see here, so this you change this to plus, sorry, I have written here into, just from into to write as plus. Okay, so see here, 2 by 3 into -4 by 5 plus of 7 by 5, which is equals to 2 by 3 into -4 by 5 plus 2 by 3 into 7 by 5. So 2 4s are 8 plus into minus is minus, 3 5s are 15 plus operation as it is. Next, that is 7 2s are 40, 5 3s are 50. So -8 plus 14 you will get as 6 by 15. I hope so you understood this. And if you do the simplest form, you will get 3 2s are and 3 5s are 15. So 3 2s are 6, 3 5s are 15. So 2 by 5. The answer you get this as 2 by 5. You can write the final answer as 2 by 5. So now you have checked this operation for addition. So similarly, same example you have to check for or subtraction. So now one more problem I am going to solve, that is on based on the subtraction. So distributive of multiplication over subtraction. So just I will solve here. So see here, given a by b is equals to 4 by 5, c by d is equals to 3 by 4, e by f is equals to 1 by 5. Okay, so now see, that is a by b into, that is c by d minus of e by f, which is equals to, I can write this as a by b into c by d minus of a by b into e by f. So this operation you need to satisfy. So see here, given, that is a by b, they are given as 4 by 5 into C by D is 3 by 4, subtraction operation 1 by 5, which is equals to this 4 by 5 into 3 by 4, 4 by 5 into 3 by 4, subtraction operation, again 4 by 5 into 1 by 5, 4 by 5 into 1 by 5. Now see, we are going to solve this. 4 by 5, 4 and 4 are get cancelled. So just remaining is 3 by 5 minus. Next 4 ones are 4, 5 5s are 25. So now we are observe here, both the denominators are having 5 and 25. So see, both are in the same table. By seeing the greater number, we keep the right to take this LCM as 25. So LCM is 25. So LCM is 20 means this is 5 5s are 25, this is 25 1s are 25. Okay, so now see, 5 3s are 15 minus 4 1s are 4, which is equals to 15 minus 4, which is equals to 11 divided by 25. Means I can write this as distributive property of multiplication holds good for subtraction. So here this is all the simplification you have to do and you have to solve. Just all of you go through this video, all of you have to note down the distributive property of multiplication over addition and distributive property of multiplication over subtraction, and go through these problems, and you have to solve, and you have to send me on my WhatsApp number.